How is it a God-given gift? Now, whether you say God, you say source, you say goddess, same thing, right? To me, it's the same thing. It's just a different name that we choose to identify that source energy. Well, the reason I believe that and I say that is because everything comes from source. Everything. Good, bad, everything. And to understand that, you have to understand that, you know, there's nothing but light. Where did the devil, where did darkness, where did all that come from? Creator allowed that, created that so we could appreciate good versus bad. You can't know light unless you've experienced darkness. You can't know pleasure unless you've experienced pain. You don't know what something is sweet unless you've experienced something bitter or sour. It's a comparison thing. And who creates all that? Source does, God does. So why would you doubt that our God-given gifts, everything that we're capable of, came from source? Where do you think it came from? Everything came from source. Now, mind you, as healers and as witches and whatnot, when we first start doing it, remember I've said we've done this lifetimes, right? So when we were just babies, baby witches, baby healers, we were waking up and we realized, ooh, we can play with this. You know, there's like energy here that we can manipulate. But guess what? We didn't know any different. We didn't know any better. We didn't know any better. So we may have played around and made deals with the dark side, not realizing the karmic cost of it. But then we paid the karmic cost because that's just the law of, you know, the karma. And eventually, after God knows how many lifetimes, we learned, and now we choose to work with light, those of us who do. We don't work with dark. So to me, it's all God-given gifts, either way. I hope that helps.